Hello viewers, in this video we have to see National Milk Day 2021. Nation marks birth anniversary of milkman Varghis Kurien. Kurien, the father of white revolution, was born on November 26, 1921. Today, Friday, November 26, 2021 marks the 100th birth anniversary of Dr. Varghis Kurien, who is also known as the father of white revolution in the country. Every year since 2014, Kurien's birth anniversary has been observed as the National Milk Day. Further information, we shall go to inside the video. I kindly request all the viewers to watch this small video in full. Now we shall move to inside the video. Every year, 26th November is being observed as National Milk Day NMD to mark birth anniversary father of the white revolution Dr. Varghis Kurien. Background: the idea of observing National Milk Day was first mooted by Indian Dairy Association IDA in 2014 on the line of World Milk Day observed on June 1st under the support of UN Food and Agricultural Organization FAO. The first NMD was observed on 26 November 2014 by all Indian dairy sector majors including National Dairy Development Board NDDB, IDA, along with around 22 state level milk federations. About Dr. Varghis Kurien. Varghis Kurien was born on 26 November 1921 in Calicut in the Madras Presidency of British India. He had died on 9th September 2012. Operation Flood. As a social entrepreneur, he had started a billion liter idea, Operation Flood, which was the world's largest agricultural development program. Operation had helped to transform India from a milk deficit country into the world's largest milk producer. Milk cooperative movement. He had founded around 30 cooperative institutions of excellence like AMUL, GCMMF, IRMA, NDDB, which are owned, managed by farmers and run by professionals. As the founding chairman of the Gujarat Cooperative Milk Marketing Federation GCMMF, Dr. Kurien was pioneer in establishment and success of the Anand Milk Unit AMUL brand of dairy products, milk powder. Under his chairmanship, AMUL achieved key invention of milk powder processed from buffalo milk. Awards and honors: Raman Magasase Award 1963, World Food Prize 1989, Padmashri 1965, Padma Bhushan 1966 and Padma Vibhushan 1999. This year 2021, as a part of the Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, the Union Government will celebrate the National Milk Day by distributing the National Gopal Ratna Awards in a ceremony at the National Dairy Development Board NDDB campus in Anand. Parshot Rubala, the Union Minister for Animal Husbandry and Dairy, will confer the awards to the winners in various categories. Hello viewers, if you are liking this video, means kindly press the like button as well as share to your friends and relatives. I kindly request all the viewers to subscribe this Aravindar and Arul channel. I thank you for your valuable time spent for watching this video. Your response has been highly appreciated. Once again, thank you very much.